So I just got here fishing, and I saw something hop in the water, and lo and behold. So what this bug is an invasive spotted lanternfly from Asia. So these guys are now basically invading the eastern United States, and these bugs are decimating the natural food source that other native species feed on. And yeah, this bug is definitely a problem. So if you see one of these, please disperse of them immediately, and hopefully it'll prevent further destruction to our native ecosystem.